there's been a better feeling towards football this year all over the country. There's been less abuse of the offside trap. I think refereeing standards are improving. There is fortunately less incidents of hooliganism. And the whole thing now, 2 years after Heysel, is taking an upward swing. And there would be nothing more delightful for us at Tottenham, who've tried to play the right way this season, to go to Wembley and put on a fine game.
Richard Goff was made skipper in January, and he's the man who'll lift the cup, of course, if Spurs get their record win. The team are happy to be made favourites. Their experience, they believe, should see them through.
We've got a lot of international players. We've been through a lot anyway. Been to World Cups and have been to the lake. I think the lads are just... I think actually they're very, very calm, very cool. I don't know. I think that's maybe going to be an advantage at Wembley. Most of us have played there at least a couple of times, and I think that's going to be a big help.
I think a lot of people always seem to go with the underdogs as well in cup finals, and I think in this particular case Coventry have been made the underdogs, but having a look at their league form this season, the way they've played, I think that's slightly false. But having said that, I remember when I was at Bristol Rovers and Tottenham in the cup finals before, I remember cheering for Man City and QPR because they were the underdogs, so I quite understand it.